Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make vegetable pasta in tomato sauce. For that I have boiled 250 gram of pasta and drained the water. Here I have taken raw vegetables, that is they are mixed vegetables like carrot, capsicum, cabbage, beans. You can add more if you want. This is 3 medium size tomatoes I have chopped. This is 3 medium size onions which I have chopped, 2 teaspoon of tomato paste, 2 green chilies, 5 flakes of garlic which I have crushed. This is mixed herbs, then black pepper powder about 1 teaspoon and salt as per taste. So now I will start with the cooking. So here I have heated about 2 tablespoon of olive oil. So to this I am going to add green chili and crushed garlic. Just saute it for a minute. Now I'll add this onions. And this I will saute till it becomes translucent. Now I add to this tomato. And tomato paste. And leave this to cook with the tomato for a little mash. Now to this I am going to add this raw vegetables and black pepper and herb and salt and leave this soup to cook for another 10 minutes or less than that. So the vegetables are done now. So I'll add this. Mix it. And now I'll leave this to cook for 2 minutes. So this is done now. I'll remove a plate. Sprinkle mozzarella cheese on top of it. And microwave this for 2 minutes. So here our vegetable pasta with tomato sauce is ready.